Managing the major risks presented by falls in the workplace is a smart and ethical business investment, in addition to a legal requirement. And you can't properly manage your risk until you know where it is and what you should do about it. For decades, LJB has been working with organizations across the country to perform fall hazard risk assessments that identify and prioritize fall hazards, providing a roadmap to best allocate resources, improve safety, and reduce risk. Bon Secours Mercy Health, or BSMH, is one of the nation's 20 largest healthcare systems. The organization has 50 hospitals, more than 1,000 points of care, and over 60,000 employees across 7 states and 2 countries.
So we were looking for a partner who would help us analyze our full inventory and identify what our hazards were for worker safety as it related to rooftop fall prevention. They mobilized into the field and looked at all of our roofs, 7 different states, identified what our hazards were, helped us rank what the probability of a fall was and what the severity of that fall would be to give us an index of what to act on first.
After identifying more than 1,800 fall hazards at 45 BSMH facilities throughout the United States, LJB worked with the healthcare leader to create a 4-year strategy to address them. Using LJB's programmatic approach, BSMH is completing annual budgeted line items from 2020 to 2023 that will mitigate 80% of the fall protection risk by addressing the top 10% of the fall hazards.
What you get working with LJB from our perspective is more than just the break fix, identifying what our hazards are and maybe going through the design process to fix them, but a more comprehensive end-to-end solution where we've got a sustainable plan. We have very actionable training plans that are consistent now across our ministry. The training is concise and consolidated down to what we actually need, so we're not burning time of our facility managers and safety professionals to stay in compliance and to keep everyone safe.
Contact LJB to learn how LJB's risk assessment methodology can transform an overwhelming list of hazards into a manageable plan that saves money and reduces risk.